Unsaon pag-invest sa stock market? Okay, kasagaran sa tuwa gusto ta mag-invest sa stock market, and it's one of the kanang grabe siya na rampant na topics, and especially if you're going to talk to finance people, right? Because actually ang stock market, it's a really good platform for everybody like us, no? Who we can access it, tapos we can also increase our wealth because of it. All right? So it has been tested and proven for like quite some time na jud. But the question is, unsaon day nato, unsa ang kailangan to buhaton in order for us to get access to the market. Okay? So this is the video for it. So there are three things, step by step yun na siya, kumbaga kailangan na ajud ni siya. Imposible na wala ni siya. All right? Number one is what you call a broker. A broker, you need to have a broker mangod para naka access sa marketplace. Okay? So there are two markets right now. Natin ginatawag na national, naputay ginatawag na international. Ang national mo ni siya mga SM, Jollibee, BPI, kaning mga companies na makit-an nimo sa Pilipinas. National markets na siya. Naputay ginatawag na international markets. Sama ani kay mga Facebook, Google, Apple kanang mga naa sa gawas, right? Specifically naa sa United States. So that's international markets, okay? So, in order for you to invest in Facebook, international market, in order for you to invest in SM, mga BDO, in all those companies, you need to have a broker. So, unsa may mga examples ng mga broker? Sa national markets, natin ginatawag na First MetroSec. Okay, naa sila office actually sa Abriza if you're in Davao, doon lang siya sa may Globe. Okay? If kung gusto ka sa international markets, naapunta ka ron, ginatawag nilang eToro. So, mo na siya. So, you need to have a broker for you to access those markets. That's number one. Number two is, you need to fund your account. Obviously, kumbaga, dili ingon na, naimong kumataan na, yes, naana ko'y account dire sa broker, but it doesn't mean na nag-invest na ka or nag-trade na ka sa market. Because you need to fund it. Sa negosyo pa, kinahanglan ka og capitalization. So, it's the same thing. It's like an initial investment ng imong ibutang dito. Para i-fund ni mo ang imong account so that you can start trading, right? And number three na kailangan to buhaton para makatesting na jud ka how it feels like and how you can make money in the market, in the stock market, kailangan ka mag-trade or invest. So, ang kalahian again sa trader and investor is ang trader, money siya ang, kumbaga, kailangan ginatanaw nimo ang technical analysis, ang fundamental analysis, what's happening to the marketplace para makatansya ka kanus ka mag-buy, kanus ka mag-sell. Ang investor is more about long-term perspective na siya. A very good example of this is si Warren Buffett, right? So, kung gusto ka mag-try actually, na I link sa taas, nasa description, and it's actually sa international market, sa eToro, because mas paspas mag-undagan po dito, and you can try na mag-invest ka or mag-trade ka for free. Kumbaga, tagaan ka nila o virtual account or demo account. If you want to try it out, nasa description. Okay? So, try it out. It's for free. Okay? So, question of the day. What are other considerations na kailangan to ma-understand or masabtan when we invest or when we trade in the stock market? Let us know in the comment section.